Hello guys, and yep, I finally got the giga. I finally got the second one giganotosaurus, so maybe I can risk this to get it. Very nice. Now that I got the buttons, the top one makes it do this. And then the tail can also move. No buttons to make the tail move, it just moves. It's really nice. Very nice and realistic. Wrong with like stop motion maybe. But then there's the bottom button, which is right there. It's the bottom right there. Right there. Let's show you it from the front. Really happy I got this, and what type of video should I make with it? Should I make like dinosaur fights, or should I make like funny videos with it? Which one? You can tell me when I put a community post. Okay. And that's it. Bye.